गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन योर इंग्लिश क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट चैप्टर सेकंड, रिक्की टिक्की एंड नाग, द चैप्टर नेम, एंड वी विल कंप्लीट टुडे इट्स रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन आंसर व्हिच वर लेफ्ट ऑन दैट डे, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एंड 5th, देयर क्वेश्चन आंसर आल्सो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट योर बुक, योर टू क्वेश्चंस वर ऑन पेज नंबर 22. सो ओपन योर नोटबुक एंड राइट डाउन विद मी. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4th इज हाउ डिड रिक्की टिक्की अटैक नाग. So that I have already mentioned on blackboard. How did Rikki Tikki attack Nag? So here you also getting it. Past form of verb attack will be attacked. Rikki Tikki attacked Nag and the hand. Rikki bit down with all his might and supported his back against the buzz of jar to hold down the hand. That you will write in your notebook. Second question is question number 5th. Why did Rikki Tikki feel dizzy when he was fighting Nag? Dizzy means losing his balance. So Rikki Tikki felt, feel second form also felt, you will write, felt dizzy, acting, I use here comma, same you will do, acting when something. So here my something word is not completed, so that's why I use here hyphen. If your word will be complete in your notebook, so don't do separate of these words, some and thing. This is one word. So you will write with both together. Something went like a thunderclap. A hot wind, red fire burned his fur just behind him. So next is, so here you will write went off like a thunderclap. Went off like a thunderclap, a hot wind red fire burned his fur just behind him. Now, some book exercise also. After that, completed two questions in your notebook, you will start your book exercise also. So now, open your book and on same page number 22, here downside, you are having some formal words. Match the formal words phrase with their, with its. Colloquial forms. So what do you know about colloquial forms? Colloquial forms is, colloquial is a informal language that we are used, that word, some words we are used before a person or thing. So for example, the little champ. So the little champ has saved our lives now. So champ, we are using that champ word is colloquial. So we are using that word before a person to, you can say, to talk about or to think about some persons or things. So match. So first is, here are 1 to 6 words are given. A talkative person, a lazy, a grandmother, goat, to a child or mother. So first of all, a talkative person, that you will match with E. In your book given is talkative person means a chatterbox. E you will write. So don't do any arrow marks to match with A and B column. What will you do? That side you can write and A, B, C, D, that alphabet given here, that side you can mention numbering. If and numbering side you can also mention alphabet, but one side select by everyone. So first of all, one, a talkative person match with E, chatterbox. Second is lazy, you will match with F, couch potato. Next is third, grandmother, you will match with A, gram. Fourth is goat too, you will match with B, gota. And fifth is a child, you will match it with C, kid. And sixth is mother, you will match it D, mom. So next is, now we also left one thing on your page number 21. So give, turn your page backside and open your page number 21. So there is also remaining two questions. So today we will do only question A. Write T for true and F for false statement. Here are, you have to mention T for true statement and F for false statement. Here 1 to 6 sentences are given. So in front of each sentences you also having some space. So that you will do. How you will do? Rikki Tikki wanted to kill Chuchundra. In your book you will mention first statement is F. Second is Nag and Nagina were whispering in Daddy's bedroom. So here you will also mention F. Third is Nagina had laid eggs in the cabbage patch. So here you will also mention F. Fourth is Nag was coiled around the bath. This statement is true. So true for T you will mention. Next is fifth number, Ricky Ticky bit Nag's hair. So this one also true. You will mention true. Six is the big man threw Nag. So this one also true. You will mention here T. So those students have not booked, don't do any panic. When you will arrange your book during that time, you will fill that statement. But listening by that, that two question you will do not book, those are not having book. And some exercise which I will write here, that you will also do in your notebook. That two question is must for everyone. Next is, on your page number 23, there are pronouns. So you will fill, I am going to read question, listen carefully. You already know that pronouns are verbs that are used in place of nouns. Now read these sentences and fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. So here 1 to 7 sentences are given. I am sure I left my purse here. So I am sure I left my purse here. What he left there? Now I cannot find it. So what will you fill here? It pronoun for purse. Next is don't look for Rajesh and they. Blank have already gone home. So they are two people. So that's why we are using pronoun they. They have already gone home. Second is Tina looks so pleased. Please means here happy. Blank has been selected for the main parts in the school play. So what will you use here? Tina is your noun. Instead of that you will use C. Fourth, feminine gender we are using pronoun C. For masculine gender we are using pronoun he. So here you will use C. Second is sentence number 4. Karan missed the football trials today. Blank has been called tomorrow. So here Karan. Karan is your noun and this one is masculine gender. So that's why we are using here he. He has been called tomorrow. Next is 5 number sentence is are blank going for Sana's birthday party. So here are you going for Sana's birthday party. You will see here you pronoun. 6 number sentence. 2 of my best friends have left school. I really miss blank them. Because they are plural form. That's why we are using them. 7th is I wonder where Rina is. I have something important to tell blank. So here Rina is your noun. So instead of that we are using her pronoun. In 7 number sentence. Next is question number B. Downside is in that question you will fill relative pronoun. Relative pronouns are who, whom, what, that, the, that words we are using for relative pronouns. So you can say relative pronouns refer to the nouns that has gone before it. Next is question works in pair using relative pronouns. Connect the beginning of a sentence in the first column with a suitable ending from the second column. You have to connect in the beginning in the second column suitable. Second is here are 1, 2, 5 sentences given. This is the house. Blank are honest. This is the house. Who are honest? So here you are using relative pronoun. Next is you will fill here who. Second number, these are the pens. These are the pens. Blank recent book was a bestseller. These are the pens. Whose recent book was a bestseller? Next is third. I like people which were very soft. So third you will use which were very soft. Which pronoun you will use here? They is, he is a writer. And D you will fill that Jasmine Bull. So here that you will fill. Next is E. Blank Rohan bought at the shop. So whom Rohan bought at the shop? Here you will fill whom pronoun. This one is your relative pronoun called. So next is
okay.
Next is on your page number 24. There are articles. Articles which we are used before noun. So here three questions. Read the sentences and fill in the blanks with the correct articles. So what are articles? I am saying articles are which we have used before nouns. There are two types of article, definite and indefinite. Definite is the and indefinite is a and an. So first of all, you have to do focus on two things where we are using a and the. So first thing is that we use a with which sound? With consonant sound. Okay student, we use a with consonant sound. Don't do focus with an. You know very well about it. There are 26 alphabets or letter in English language, but 5 pass in between of them vowel. So most of students do that mistake. They are using an with vowel. So don't go with them. You have to do focus only one thing. We are using an with an vowel sound, not with vowel. And a we are using with consonant sound. And the we are using the things which are only one. Yeah, specific thing. Yeah, you can say with universal things. With the name of magazine, with the name of newspaper, holy books, rivers, we are using the. And when we are talking about person or things which are only one of them, during that time we also using the. When we will discuss in your grammar chapter this article portion, during that time I will tell you in details. Today you have to focus only two things where you have to use. You have to use only vowel sound n with consonant sound a, and the things and person which are only one of them. So first sentence is here. Rilina had bought blank sofa from the furniture store. So here you are using a, sofa. This is consonant sound. Before it, a you are using. And furniture, the. This is only one of them. Next is, the prince lived in a palace in Tokyo. So here the person you are talking about. So prince and a palace you will fill here. Next is third number sentence. They decided to go for a picnic. So here picnic and palace both are consonant sound. That's why we are using here a. On blank weekend, on the weekend. So weekend is when we are getting on full weekday. In a weekend means holiday. So second is fourth. The mayor inaugurated a new theme park. The mayor. So here you are using the mayor. A post name you can say here. Inaugurated a new theme park. So here new a you will fill. Next is an apple helps to keep the doctor away. So here an apple. This one is your vowel sound apple. When you will speak during that time you will get the sound. So apple before it you will fill an. Helps to keep the doctor away. Here you will fill the. Next is an owl hoots near a window every night. So here owl, honest. Honest most of time start with H. But sometime there some letter are silent there and we are speaking. For example, honest. Spelling is H-O-N-E-S-T but sound is vowel. So that's why we always use an honest person and one-eyed person. So here also. Next is an owl. You will use your an. Who's near A? Window. Consonant sound, that's why A. Every night. Next question is on your page number 25. I hope you all have understood very well articles. On page number 25, read the passage, put commas where necessary. Here you have to use comma. The punctuation marks comma. On downside, bottom side, you will get that question. Read this passage, put commas where necessary. First is, Ricky, what are you doing out here? Asked Chuchundra nervously. So here for that I have already written. For each line I am giving them numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same as which is easy to understand you very well about that. And where you will use comma, downside I am using that blank portion also. But you will not use in your book. You will only use comma mark. Don't do that downside portion. So here, hereafter you will use comma. asked Chuchundra nervously. Second sentence is, second line you can say, I am out looking for Nag and Nagina. Why Chuchundra? Why Chuchundra after? You will put here comma. Rikki Tikki replied. Have you seen them? After have you seen them, you will use comma. Line number third. Fourth is, no, I haven't. So here after no, you will also use. But don't that underline. You have to use only comma in each and every lines. I haven't, but I am worried. Next is, turn your pace. Why my friend? Line number fifth. Why my friend? No need to do. Next is, because Rikki Tikki. After because Rikki Tikki. Here you will use comma. And line number 6. They might mistake me for you. And then. They will kill me. Sad Chuchundra. You will do here. Same as. No need to do. And line number 7 you will do. Chuchundra look at you. You are taking all over. At you. You will use comma. You are sitting all over, here also comma, you will use. Sad Rikki Tikki. There, nothing to be afraid of. They won't mistake a nervous rack like you for me. For me, after you will use a comma. Next is, really, no. After no, you will use in sentence number 8. No, and I will always look after you. Don't worry. Sad Rikki Tikki. So that passage also enough. Finish here. Here you will use after no comma. Next question is, my word bank. Here on same page 26, downside you will get some words and in front of each words you will get some space. Read each words and look for its antonym. Antonym means opposite words in the story. Write them in the space below. So here write words also and in front of space also. First word is, I am going to read, listen carefully, cheerful. For cheerful, but which things you have to keep in your mind, the words which are used in the story, lot of antonym you have to keep in your minds and around it by you also, but you have to focus you have to fill which we have already used in this story. Cheerful here you will fill sad. Second is safety. For that you will fill here danger. Next is unconscious. Conscious means unconscious. You will fill here unaware. Fourth is crowded. Here you will fill empty. Fifth is alive. For that you will fill dead. So this chapter, all exercises finished today. So students, you all will do that neat and clean handwriting. Fill all portion of book to use your pencil. Don't use pen. Because if you do mistake, you can erase easily. And book portion you have to keep neat and clean. That's why I always said to you, you have to use only pencil. One more thing, students, those are not having book, they will do that writing portions. Means that book portion in their rough notebook. In fair notebook, they will do only question answer. Thank you, students.